time. So this carry, kind of change it up as much as you want. So it's just an offset carry. So that might mean having one down by your side, one up here in this rack position. It might mean having one up tall. Wherever that is, getting that other one up here or overhead, and then just slowly walking from there, making sure that hand that's up tall above your head, knuckles are pointed up towards the ceiling, and you're staying tight the whole time.